Hello.
Lost, you know.
Yeah, it's too bad.
It's for so many years I fished with it, and now Gum had me while stumbling lost it.
I'll get the net. Keep him out of the current. I'll go downstream from you to net him.
Net, quick.
You gotta get him in a little closer here. Just bring him into the net. Where is he?
Over there.
Woohoo!
Is he hooked?
Yep, he's in the mouth. There we go. Woohoo!
Okay. Yeah, well, our freezer space is pretty limited, so.
He's for dinner.
Yeah.
It's a good sized fish.
Okay, let's go. So,
ooh, he got a big gash in the side, but that's okay.
Yeah, ooh, yeah, he does.
We'll keep it since it's your first one.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Up here on the. Actually, we're on the Kenai. The Russian starts right up there. Jake's first, and I'll deal with it now.
Not playing the shell anymore.
Jake.
Eat me, Alaska.
Anyway, you can get closer to the water.
Yeah. Just get that rifle ready. I left my pistol up at camp. Oh, yeah, he's going to come right up along here.
Are you kidding me?
How about you hold the camera, see?
Yeah, how about that? That's a good idea. That's a good plan. Are we close to comfort here?
Actually, I'm about ready to back up a little bit here. He's looking for that next fish. And we don't have any, right?
Nope.
No, maybe he does. Is.
Jake, where's your pole?
Rod across the river?
No. He's not here. He left.
Yeah, they headed back up already. He forgot his rod.
I'm not thinking I.